So you think that in the case of someone in a car as a passenger in an interference scene, that the default is that they're not involved?
No, no, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying is, unless we maybe overheard them giving directions or anything else, it's on us to prove that they were involved with this and that they were actively helping the felony obstruction, which I don't think we can in this case. I think simply being a passenger is not a crime, and if he wanted to leave, he couldn't have, because that vehicle is actively ramming police vehicles. I understand that now we know this was Rami, and, you know, this whole thing involves chain gangs, so no, 100% he was involved, but can I prove that to a judge? I don't think so.
Right, that, and I'm not asking whether or not you can prove that. I'm saying the presumption, right?
Yeah.